being a Trinbagonian means, like on a Sunday, we have a nice meal, we cook up a storm. For instance, we may make a pie, kalu, chicken, bake, stew some meat, whatever, but we have it nice on a Sunday.
Going on a Sunday afternoon to St. James and having a nice beef roti and enjoying that to the max.
Polori, Sahina. Of course, I must name the Indian stuff first, you know.
They could go to any Indian wedding or pray and, you know, you're getting everything. All the best in curry. And it's free for anyone. Nobody looks at you different.
Being Trinbagonian means eating at doubles on a Saturday morning outside Brooklyn Bar.
I could eat the hottest doubles and not break a sweat.
You could see a Trinbagonian anywhere in the world and understand just by the way they're moving, hey, something about this person look like a pilau or doubles there. That look like a roti vibe. That look like real crab and dumpling.
After coming home from representing Trinidad and Tobago, I like to come home and get good Trini food. I like to eat dumpling and stewed chicken. I like to get, you know, I love fish broth. I love pilau. I mean, I think our food is just really delicious. And, you know, going out there and traveling, you don't really get Trini food. So it's always good to just come back home and really get that good Trini food.
I am.
You are.
We are
Trinbagonian.